accident? 9th or 10th?
10th. My birthday is next Thursday.
Holy crap.
Right?
Your birthday's coming.
I know. That's no big deal.
Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. Colin Daniels, welcome to Live from the Basement. Show number 3. I'm pretty excited. First 2 shows have been a lot of fun. Last week was even more fun than the first week, so planning on having a lot of fun here tonight. I have a special guest tonight. My sister Kelly will be joining me to sing a few songs. So I'm going to play a couple here, and then we'll get her live on camera to perform for you all. Thanks, as always, to my in-house audience / IT crew for doing such a good job of getting us up on air. I think I'll start with Make the Escape. Sham, you're in the cage and the door slams. They'll grab it, then put you to sleep. Stay down, make a pay. Yeah, stuff on the outside. Yeah, it's easier to run and hide. Yeah, it's easier to play along. Yeah, sing that same old song. You gotta get out. Get out, how's it really doing? You gotta break out, how? Break out, such and be a sore. You'll buy whatever they sell, do whatever they tell you. You'll kill if you say you kill. Keep quiet when the dead be still. They are not your friends. Trust me, it's a dead end. Because on the line is control, you're still on your side. You gotta get out, get out, hunt for any door. You gotta break out, break out, such and see a door. You gotta get out, wow, get out, hunt for any door. You gotta break out, how? Break out, switch into your soul. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, I know that you might be scared. You can get out of there. You can break out of that cage. He's the cow that the night has made. Yes, I know that you might be scared. But you can get out of there. You can break out of that cage. He's the cow that the night has made. You gotta get out, wow, get out, hunt for the door. You gotta break out, wow, break out, such and see your soul. You gotta get out, wow, get out, hunt for any door. You gotta break out, wow, break out, such and see your soul. See your soul. See your soul. See you, sir. Let's do a spin cycle. I fell for you on first look. You thought you read me like a book. I wanted you, you wanted me. We were happy as can be. Yeah. But then I got cold feet. I saw how much you want from me. I had to get out, but it was hard. You put a bullet right through your heart. But then I changed my mind. You wanted to be back at your side. First you said no, and I was crushed. Then you said yes, I felt the rush, yeah. Love, I screamed in pain. We pushed and shoved. You left me hanging. I want to die. But then you changed. You changed your mind. Yeah. Back and forth, round and round. Keep on spinning. Round and round, back and forth, up and down. Keep on spinning, fun. Okay, now I'm going to call my sister Kelly up. Very excited about this. I don't get to play with her very much. So we're going to do a couple songs I actually did last week, but we're going to do them a little differently. And I'm going to play guitar, and Kelly's going to sing. So welcome, Kelly. Welcome to the basement, Kelly.
Thank you. These are some old tunes that I'm familiar with singing. I used to sing these.
Some people don't know. Like, some people just found out about me yesterday, and they think I just started playing guitar a week ago, so.
Okay.
But they are old songs.
Yes.
All right. So the first one is called Jump, and then we're going to play Angel Zero right after that.
I
We're going to do Hey Colleen at the very end together, and Kelly's going to sing harmonies with me, which should be pretty awesome. So moving on.
Does anybody have a request online?
You know,
I haven't checked.
I should do this. Let me see here. I'll check on the old chat. No. No one is chatting. If you would like to chat, you can make a request. If you feel like you can't hear the guitar loud enough or the vocals loud enough, you can let me know. We sound check everything before, but everybody's experienced a difference. So you can use the social stream, which is on the right-hand side of the screen. You do have to log into Ustream, so you have to create an account, log in. If you don't want to do that, you can be on a separate browser window or a separate device and use Twitter. Just put @ColinDaniels, all one word, in your tweet, and I will get that as well, if you don't want to log into Ustream. Does anybody here have a request? In-house audience?
Drain on me.
Drain on me. This is an all-rocking idea. Yeah. with the words on the floor. It's so much fun when we're in the middle of a song and I forget the words. All right. Don't know how you're gonna make it through when you're drained on me. Pound me, on me, pound me, on me. Where your drunk mom says that you're not ready. Dad gets high cause you're late at night and you're drained on me. Pound me, on me, pound me, on me. Well, you're always broke as a joke, but you pay me back if I buy your smokes and you're drained on me. Pound me, on me, pound me. Talking about yourself all night long. I was right, you never rung a drain on me, 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 on me. Oh, you're a one-way street, you're all taken no good. I know deep down you're good. You're treating me like crap. You never are there for me. You got drama going all the time. I thought I could help you out. You have sucked me dry. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, you sucked me dry. Well, you're sleeping with a guy that you don't like. Cause I'll be your slave. But that ain't right in your dream. On me, on me, on me, on me. Dumped him right on his ass. He's at your house peering through the glass and you're drained on me, on me, on me, on me, on me. Afraid to say what you mean. Your heart is on made up scene and you're a drink on me, on me, on me, on me, on me. Yeah, the truth is just too damn hard, so your lies become the Colleen guy and you're drained on me, on me. Yeah, I know deep down you're good. Just training me like yourself. You're never there for me. You got drama going all the time. I thought I could help you out. But you have sucked me dry. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you sucked me dry. Oh, you sucked me dry. You're a drain on me, on me, on me, on me, on me. Amazing, we have three people in the audience. Sounds like more here in the basement. I don't know why. What am I play? I'm gonna play I Know You Want Me. True. can trust what I felt for you. Someone came along and it's like this thing to do. It didn't last, your love wasn't there. And now I see you and I know how much care. Thank you for tuning in, wherever you are. You let me know if you went on the social stream or on Twitter. No pressure, though. It'd be really great.
Tell them where this song comes from. What's it about?
3,000 Angels?
Yeah.
This song... I was just tempted to make a joke, and it would be really inappropriate. This song is about 9/11... and how, but specifically how people are affected who did not necessarily know. It's not necessarily about the victims, although you can't tell a story about 9/11 without it being about the victims, of course, but it was more about my experience of being in New York at the time, and not knowing anybody directly in the towers, but still being completely wrecked emotionally, and wanting to feel some sort of connection to those victims, because somehow I felt I was, but not really being able to, because although we were all sharing the same experience, obviously the families of the victims needed to have their own private mourning and observation of their passing, which was sudden in every case and horrible for those families. So this is a song called 3,000 Angels. brotherhood, baby, king of souls. Trapped in the sky or in the fire below. The hole in my heart is too big to measure. This agony feels like it'll live forever. 3,000 angels born in an hour. Black clouds on the plains, paper rain. Couldn't figure it out, even though we were in it. I didn't know the man at home, and I think they're proud of me. The city's screams from all this falling still. The abangle wants more blood to spill. Well, I'm not sure that it's still all that much good now. Once it comes to victims who are sent to kill. 3,000 angels born in an hour. Black clouds above, flames straight for rain. Couldn't figure it out, even though we were in it. I didn't know them now, and I think it'll fall on me. Tuning in. You are awesome, whoever you are. No one is chatting, so I can't identify you, but that's okay. I respect your choice for anonymity. It's the internet. There's a lot of scary crap out there, you know? So I respect it. Also, if you haven't been able to figure out how to work the chat, that's also a good reason. We didn't really figure it out until like halfway through the first show, after we figured out how to keep ourselves turned on, which is kind of key. Anybody else? Anybody else in the in-house? Direct the show.
Next destination, or do you need?
Oh my lord! I think I'm gonna have to say I'm gonna have to practice that one and play it next week.
Okay.
That's a tonic. We got a request for Next Destination, which is a song that I do, but I also
do.
I also do it with my band Atomic Shotgun, and in which I only play guitar. I don't sing and play guitar, so I will practice that and do it next week. That'll be a great opening to next week's show. I'll look forward to that.
Final Friend.
Alright. Back to the rockers.
Maybe there's a pattern.
Sorry, Final Friend was the request from the in-house. living safe behind your walls, making all the important calls and never questioning. Different from the other boys who play all of their sharp toys and not get hurt at all. But can't you see where it ends? You're down to your final friend and stand down on the cliff alone. I tried to help you, but you didn't want me to. So I washed my hands of you and cried. Punk rock show once seated is really working. I'm enjoying it. And really, that's all we... No. We want everybody to have a good time. Now, what time we got? Oh, Lord, there's a lot of clock left. All right. What's that?
Oh, lots of time.
Oh, I thought you were calling out a song.
The door.
Oh my Lord. Sorry, I'm on tune. Would you be interested, Kelly, in being a sidekick? Like a Jim McMahon kind of?
Check
Jim
one.
Jim McMahon,
sibilance.
Ed McMahon.
Sibilance.
No, it's more like the, you know, like, yes, ha ha ha.
Sure.
Very good, sir. It's just in these moments where I need a tune, it's like, hello everyone in the internet.
Oh god,
world.
No, I'm really bad at that part of the performing thing. Yeah.
Well, you've got to be better than me while I'm looking at the ground.
That's more authentic.
We're going for realism. This isn't like a fake showbiz kind of. That's right. Yeah, that's right. People aren't chatting, and that's their decision. See, I'm sitting here waiting to read something on the chat. And that's, all right.
Dallas!
You and the old-timey thing. All right.
Nothing.
I thought you were requesting nothing.
No, that's next.
Huh? Tell a joke.
Alright, the request is Dallas. Possibly I haven't played in like 5 years. It's cool though, it's a good song.
It is a good song.
Thank you.
I have a string tuned like a whole half step or step off.
Hang with us, people. Don't go away. Colin will have his guitar tuned in no time.
Next week I'll be prepared as a joke.
Right.
What do you call four Mexicans stuck in the mud?
Cuatro, cinco!
It's clean.
Well, they weren't.
Oh, right. Sorry, I got the rhythm wrong.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Oh. I know these songs. I wrote them. And I really like them. fast, alright?
Really?
Yeah.
Ten?
Would you be up for doing Scorchlight?
Holy sure.
Sweet! We didn't plan that, folks. I don't know if you could tell that there.
You got,
Yeah, I do.
You got some weight?
I'm prepared.
Oh, man. Whoa, water.
Oh, actually, all I have is the bass part. Can you sing off that? No, I'm kidding.
Wing it, Kel.
I guess. I haven't sung this song in, like...
You have your own support section here.
True.
Nice.
True.
Wing it, Kel. Nice.
Are we going to have time to do this one in Hey Colin?
Yeah!
Okay.
Sure.
Okay. Maintain good eye contact.
Colleen, this is the only song I do where we don't play actual instruments.
It's kind of like karaoke.
Kind of.
It's not, though. Well,
no.
It is. It is.
Which I don't.
The karaoke, they have the instrumentation, and you sing, and that's what we're doing.
Yes.
This is Hey Colleen karaoke. But it's better than karaoke, because usually karaoke is by your drunk friend who doesn't sing very well. It's horrible. So this is not like that, because we're going to do better.
Right.
I'm stuck in my chair.
And hopefully, my voice isn't gone.
Got a new place, though it don't feel like home. Memories pile high, but I feel all alone. Tonight I just can't go back yet. Stop by that bar and light a cigarette. I go inside, look around, looking for some pretty place to drown. or to a drink, but it doesn't help. Won't kill this feeling in myself. My life is a mixture of glory and ruins, and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. All I know is I can't live as long as you're standing next to me. Hey, Colleen, don't go home and leave me standing here alone. Just stay and smoke your cigarette. We'll talk till we got nothing left. I feel like I can never die. Looking so deep into your eyes. Let's keep this night alive and free. Now let it go. Hey, Colleen. Thank you more, knowing who you are. Feel better. We will be on the air again next week, Thursday night, same time, same link, 9 p.m. Eastern time, 6 p.m. Pacific. So check us out then. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night, wherever you are.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.